On the north side of St. Louis, Dodier meets Grand. A little bit of heaven once occupied the land. It was a place where they played baseball, and it stood on hollowed ground. It was the home of the St. Louis Cardinals, and the home of the St. Louis Browns.
Yeah.
Hurt your rams could lift you up high into the air. And if you can believe in magic, you can say that you was there. It was a summer night, and her towering lights would brighten up the dark. And they called the place Bush Stadium. But her name was Sportsman's Park. So take me out. Yes, if we don't win, it's a shame. Won't you take me out to Sportsman's Park? And the old ball game, it was 351 down that long left field line. And then above that, there was a scoreboard. And a Falstaff sign. Home plate had to be 500 feet away. Can't you hear Aaron Stephen saying the next one's leaving? He said many of them out that way. So take me out, take me out. Yes, if we don't win, it's a shame. Won't you take me out to Sportsman? Struck again and again and again. On above the rooftop you could see the buildings across Grand, where kids would stand to watch Homer's land from Kent Williams and Stan the Man, and from a garden deep in the center field, a shining flagpole soared. A little bit.